In pairs, pupils play rallies on the front court. When they are in good position and after a minimum of 2 net shots each, they can lift the shuttle, aiming to hit a target area in the rear court. If they hit the target area, they win a point. However, if they decide to lift and do not hit the target area, a point is taken off their score. Note, the rally ends when one of the players hits the lift.